How to do the fuel calculation on the Sporty's E6B flight computer. Start by hitting the required button, and that will show you the required menu. Fuel is already flashing at the top, so I'll just hit the enter key. Now I can enter in my time. And I'm projected to fly for 2 hours and 26 minutes in a Cessna 182, and it's going to burn 14.4 gallons per hour. So I can plan on a fuel burn of 35 gallons.